Hello guys, welcome to my channel Yasa2645 and my name is Yana. And today I will make another makeup in dark colors because today I going for a shopping with my friend and we always, when we going out in Saudi Arabia, in Riyadh, we of course wear black abaya. Yeah. So today I want to make some makeup which be more harmonical with my abaya. So it will be some, you can see, dark purple and pink color and black wings. And also I have a shoe Swarovski with a pink and black stones. And all of this together must be looks nice. So let's start. And first I'm gonna use fluid foundation from Givenchy Tinte Couture. It will be number 4. Elegant beige. And if you have a not perfect skin, you can put few layers of your skin, wait between them maybe 1-2 minutes and put next one. And I use brush Kabuki. And of course don't forget about your neck, also she must have same color with your face. Now I'm gonna use MAC Select Cover Up Concealer. Under black eye circle I use NV15 and all around face I cover my spots and in color NV20. Now we're blending all of this concealer with a wet beauty blender which I buy not long ago in Sephora. So nicely blending everything on my skin and becomes very thin and gentle layer of cream. Next I will use eyebrow liner from Flor Mar. It will be 03 medium brown. It's not so dark how you see on the camera, it is more light, I don't know, it's some different color, but I love this. Not long ago I buy in Riyadh Gallery. And we can put some of blush from Lancome, blush subtle, very light pink color. And little bit bronzer from Russian brand cosmetic of Faberlic on your skull and little bit on the top to make some shade on your face. Next I'm gonna use powder from Urban Decay in color medium warm. I put very thin layer, she's very gentle, actually it's my first experience use here and I'm like, she's not so thick. And little shade on my nose. Now I'm gonna use eyeshadow primer from Urban Decay, long lasting thing, and it is little bit shiny, so gives for our eyelid some kind of brightness. Next I take it some simple plaster and you can see carefully how I put on the tail of one's eye between eyebrow and plaster. It must be around 5 millimeters. It make our eyelid more longer for more dramatic look. And today we use palette of eyeshadow Sleek, it is mineral shadow, and first color it will be royal purple dark color. We blending with blending brush on the top of all eyelid. Next color I will inner corner of the eye, it will be color Langban light pink color. Next color will be London Eye, more intensive pink, and we also put in middle of surface of the eyelid.
Next it will be cream tea color today, and we blending all on the top of the purple color name of Royal, and it will give for us simple bright. And also this cream tea color we put on the brow for more shiny effect. And in tail of one's eye we put again little bit more intensive purple color for a good combination with our black. Again, we use London Eye Intense. Next, I will do my black wings Maybelline eyeliner black color. Of course, it is not so easy, but anyway, we always, when we doing this, we study this. And it is a black color. Wings must be medium size, not so thick and not so thin, so let's try to. And slowly we go in inner of the corner eye. I love Maybelline mascara with curve brush in purple color with curve brush. Next we use again Royal intensive purple color. And in waterline eyes we put also black eyeliner. Now I'm gonna use black cup, black shadow on surface of eyelid and nicely blend. You take me down, spin me around, you got me running all the lights, don't make a sound. And again I little correct my eyebrow with I repeat Flor Mar eyebrow liner. Beige, medium brown. And of course little bit shimmer from, I use shimmer from French brand Beguin. I don't know this brand before, but anyway, it's shiny and nice, I like it. And last what we use, it is a Russian brand of lipstick from company Faberlic in color 4721 together with Max Factor 04. Pink Princess.
And this is the result. Thank you everybody who is watching me. Please like my video, subscribe for my channel to receive some news about my new video. And see you soon again. Bye.